The Cougars looking for their first win of the year and should get it playing Portland State. The Cougars back home this weekend, and that's good. Even better playing a Big Sky team. Right now, nobody's happy with what they've been able to do so far on the football field, but all they can do, according to the Cougars, is keep working hard, and they say good things will happen.
And we're just preparing like every other week. We haven't been executing as well as we should. And, Coach Sturdy keeps saying, keep chopping wood, just keep grinding. And that's what we're doing. We're still making some mistakes, but, we're fixing them. We're getting more of the playbook in, and we just need to keep working hard, and, the wins will come.
Our coverage starts with the Sterling Savings Bank Cougar Roadshow with Bud Namick at 2. Kickoff is at 4 on 920 KXOY.